No more excuse to not get masters, right, Savage? Yeah, I'm kind of worried. This is gonna be game one. I literally just got off of work, and I'm not really officially off of, like, I'm still like kind of monitoring Slack because there's been so much stuff going on at work that I don't want to like lose sight of it. So I'll go back and I'll work later. But I wanted to make sure that I got some games in. Just gonna have to accept that. Like, I'm gonna have to try them. Like, I'm gonna try them out and see what happens. And if it goes great, it goes great. We're gonna grab Nimbus Cloak? Question mark? Let's splash this. I can help top in a bit. I don't have a lot of control here.
Nice.
Tex! Sorry, Linux! I got both. There's an assist. Look at my mana, boys. Presence of mind. This is gonna be bad. Damn, bad fight. That was a bad fight.
Oh, hello there!
What's up, baby?
Nani?
What the fuck is that movement speed? Holy shit! I love it! That's so troll! Good lord, she does a lot of fucking Lilia, dude. We're on dragon, which is silly. That's so silly. Fuck this guy's recalls! Protobelt's not needed. I don't think Protobelt's needed at all. Well, this is gonna be awkward.
Bye, have a great time!
Eight seconds on Jace. Can I troll him? I'm gonna troll this Jace. Three. Two, one. This Twitch is carrying hard as fuck, so. Boss battle, boys! Boss battle! I might lose. Fuck it. Look, I'm getting the important objective here. I understand they're ending the game. Great carry at rat. Holy shit. What a world. Conquer into Transcendence and Gathering Storm and AP carry. What do you think? I think that... So, Lion of Judah, I think one of the biggest things is... the only reason Conqueror feels bad is because I feel like Phase Rush feels... That's what feels required to me. But we'll see. Maybe I can get some normalcy... Did I go tier Proto Seraphs? I went Kindle Gem and Lost Chapter for the 20% CDR at 2100 gold. And then I went into Belt and then a late Archangels. Yeah, be careful when you go on Reddit. It's a very negative area. They see things in a very... Like, I try actively to help, but, like, it's sketchy. Bathrobe Merch Shop? Dude, that'd be fucking great, actually. That's perfect for me.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Ha 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 ha! Oh, she's so silly. Salute. I'm gonna go. Dude, I might not have even needed to fucking ult.
No. Yeah, you're good.
Holy shit, dude. You're way stronger than he is. Fuck, that boy's a champion, though. Pain in the ass. That's a shame. I'm actually at dive risk here.
Get the fuck out of here, man. I can't do anything.
That's all I got for you. Hell yeah, dude.
Good enough.
Woo! Let's go, baby! I'm so big right now.
That goes through Nidalee's head, and then she fucking failed it.
Oh, baby. Oh, baby, we're big. All right, I'm chilling.
Look at this dude.
I'll interrupt that. Are we out? Are we good?
Unless I get flash autoed.
We're chilling. That was a trolley on my part. This is gonna be gross. Good out. That was a great out. I think we give this, honestly.
You're here, man. You're strong. I got your back.
Oh hell yeah, you got through?
Almost didn't get through just because I hesitated half a second.
I pulled off the Senna, hit it! Senna, hit it! Right, we should get for Dragon. Also, La Di Daddy, thanks for the follow, man. La Di Da Da Da. It's the one and only La Di Daddy D. Snoop Dogg!
That was weird.
Snoop Dogg! Is this a hard fight? This is a hard fight. I'm just taking Echo.
Wait,
it's fine. Yeah. I'm stuck in a cage. Despite all my rage. Oh, baby. I am big. I am so big.
Fuck. I'm 3 levels on your ass. The amount of disrespect. That must be vegan.
Almost as if you're a doctor of that, of disrespect. I like the magical footwear thing, but you can only do that in matchups that are even. Like, I feel like the hard matchups, you get really punished. Like, you get really, really punished. If you don't have the early boots like that, this game I literally base for sorcerer shoes. I'm gonna give the Jinx stayed cool, I think, because like Senna was never in lane and she didn't lose her mental. We take those. That was huge. Absolutely massive.